don't know a lot of people that are a fan of meetings. And if you are one, more power to you. My advice is that you should work in data governance because data governance requires quite a bit of meetings and they're always packed. To be as efficient as possible, I think you need an agenda for the attendees to come prepared and for the chair to keep the meetings on schedule and within scope. And that's not easy. And it's not easy because there are a lot of topics to cover, depending on the scope of the program, its drivers, goals, and immediate needs. Though there are 5 topics you should always be mindful of and go over on a monthly, quarterly, or annual basis in your Data Governance Council meetings. So here they are along with their recommended frequencies. The first topic you should cover is the Data Governance Strategy Review. Frequency, quarterly. The purpose? Well, to monitor the implementation and execution of the data governance program, to ensure integration and alignment between it, the program, and other data management areas, as well as the organization's strategy and goals. The second topic you should cover is a cost-benefit analysis on a quarterly basis as well. The purpose is to track a return on investment arising from managing data as an asset. So, measuring the ROI from improved data acquisition, creation, integration, maintenance, dissemination, so on. From having a common understanding on the usage of data, the business terms, the information, the list can go on and on. The frequency usually is aligned with the budget status meetings, which happens quarterly as well. Third topic, you should go over data quality status on a monthly basis. The purpose is to monitor the progress of the data quality efforts. So this includes identifying and assigning data owners, data stewards, developing policies, procedures, and standards. There might also be escalations, which are brought to the council by the data stewardship working groups. And often this topic is driven by one of the main drivers of data governance, which a lot of times is data quality itself. The fourth topic is change management status. Frequency, monthly. And the purpose is to go over the change management communication plan and monitor the progress of training and communication efforts and needs. As I'm sure you already know, change management is crucial for the success of the data governance program. It relies a lot on its overall communication, enforcing the importance of data and data governance during the onboarding, providing the necessary training of tools and concepts to employees, and reiterating the concept of what is it in for me? Why do I care? How does this tie back to my issues, my workload, my goals? So make sure you're gonna address those in your communication plan. And the fifth topic is really the council membership. Frequency on an annual basis or its vacancies arise. The purpose here is to ensure the Data Governance Council has continuity and representation from all desired business areas. Of course, there are a lot of topics to cover during the Data Governance Council meetings, as I mentioned before. Each could go over specific projects that have a data component, and most of them do, reports, analytics, enterprise data and information requests, and so on. But you should not forget about those 5 I've listed in this video as recurring topics on your agenda. How about the topics covered during your regular meetings in the Data Governance Steering Council, committee, group, whatever you are calling it? Let me know in the comments below, as I'm always interested in getting more insights and learning from you, from the audience. In closing, thank you for the sponsor of this video, Dataedo. Dataedo allows you to catalog, document, and understand your data with a data dictionary, a business glossary, and ER diagrams. If you use the following link, you'll also benefit from a 10% discount on your purchase. The link is also in the video's description, so use it to start boosting your data and software initiatives today. And don't forget to check out lightsondata.com. Here you can find more informative content such as templates and guides, best practices, articles, and other useful resources to help you with your data governance and data management questions and challenges. So please follow, subscribe, or sign up for the monthly newsletter to never miss out on great content. And don't forget to like and comment. Thank you.